So, Dave Davies. No. Partner Bob Duff takes to the hockey. No, that was game. Game on. What's that? What? Have you got that? He's just pushing through it. Seven scored. Toby Downs and Tosh went off for flying. Cracking up. Keeps him in the game. Josh needs a four to win this leg. Well, Tosh using the practice. Terry down, straight back in. Second leg. Cracker.
If only you played that way.
Good recovery with the three now. Terry Downs. Tosh has got to fill these up.
It's not getting any better. You see it all the time.
They should struggle inside that. They're
nice
and good view. They know
get this out of the blockbuster. It's lying.
Just misses that one for a while. Just gets the four. Seven scores. That may or may not be enough in this second leg. Dickie Davies on the hockey.
Have you found this yet, Bob? Have you found it? He's a bit special.
No.
Indoor.
Just cranks the three. Putting pressure on Bob Duff now. Needs a four for a draw and a five for a win. Fair, that'll be a third leg. Four to win.
I went to West Ham for the FA Cup final. I thought the West Ham to the win. I think 5 miles away.
No, that's it. There we are. We're on to a third leg. One leg apiece. Dave Davies is going to say third leg. Solid three from Dave. Let's see what Bob can do.
Forget Nick Murray, forget fucking Kelvin Sumner.
Just the one from Bourne, four to beat. Terry could do this on his own. Two. You may well do it on the day.
Get off.
He's leaving one for top. One for the game. Tosh, the captain of the Heatons and the organiser of the Winter League, takes the other. You do get 1 point to win them. That's the one.